And what does the mafia do with trillions of dollars a year? You're not buying used cars in yachts, are you? You might be buying Halliburton, Bear Stearns, Bank of America. Might be buying every foreign exchange firm you can find. Because boy, best way to launder illegal money is to swap it between currencies, because the guy that swaps it gets a fee.
The owls are not what they seem.